All right, here's the deal. One of our customers sent us a video of someone modifying our mini bullets to shoot. If you'd like to check that out, it's our fifth most recent video. Before you watch, we do not recommend you perform such activities.